Trophy Hunters, King Super Ones just signed in, and welcome to a review of Freddy SM14, The Hangman. Fag.
Oh shit, I'm such an asshole, dude. God damn it.
Alright, my bad, man, my bad. But what the fuck is SM supposed to mean? What is that? Super Mario? Huh? You like Nintendo? I like Nintendo. Or does it mean Sailor Moon? I like Sailor Moon too. You like Sailor Moon? Huh? Or is it Santa Monica because you're playing that God of War right now, huh? Is that why? Huh? Or is it because you like to play Ratchet Size Matters? It's like, okay. All right, whatever. All right, so 128 platinums, all right. Gotta be on your report card. Ooh, so you qualify for that 10 out of 10. Okay.
God damn it, dude.
Oh, God damn. All right, it's been a while. Okay, so what you been playing recently? Freedom Wars, God of War, the new one, okay. Be playing that sooner or later, Freedom Wars, and then, okay, you're playing some different shit. What is this? Okay, all right. Wait, what's the last one? Build 20 skyscrapers. Oh, damn. Okay. So let's get started. So you see what you got? Fucking letter. All right. So there you go. It's the game. Oh, you got Army Corps of Hell. Holy shit, dude. Damn. All right. So what you got for Assassin's Creed? What the fuck is this? How are you gonna get Revelations done? You got two Revelations, and then you just didn't bother with Brotherhood. Well, we can check Brotherhood. Since I have the game, I actually need to like look it up now. So Revelations, at least just get the DLC done, and you'd be good. You got the PS3s. At least you got the balls to play this fucking game. Like, damn. Alright, Back to the Future, okay. Batman, okay. As long as you got Arkham Asylum, good. I'm tired of this fucking Telltale Batman done. Like, god damn it, dude. At least you got Asylum, so I'm happy with that. But City and Night, please. Come on, do those. We can check Origins. Stop making that sound. What the fuck's going on? Damn it. Alright, Bayonetta, okay. Alright, that's good. You got some good shit. Beyond Two Souls, okay. Man, if you get Bleach, that'd be amazing. Borderlands, oh my god, dude, what the fuck you doing? Damn, dude, okay, Broken Age, okay, Black Ops, so you definitely know I gotta check. Okay, Captain America, you got that Castlevania, okay. Let's get the DLC done. Catherine, please, if you get that, that'd be amazing. Childlike, Co-Realize, ooh, Conception 2. This man's on some different shit. Ooh, okay, Counter Spy, alright. No, fuck that. We got fucking all dang and run. Oh my fucking god. Holy fucking shit. This man is on some different shit. God damn. Oh my god, dude. That's amazing right there. That's a fucking list I'm going to see right here. Getting these done. Like, I have all this except 1 and 2. I really want to play these games. God. Dante's Inferno. Okay, DLC. Okay, you got... Oh, the PS4. Okay, whatever. I mean, Darksiders is good. At least you play Darksiders. Thank God. Thank fucking God someone played Darksiders. Holy shit. Like, get the PS3. Stack that shit, man. Have you stacked? I haven't even checked on that, really. No, there's no stacking recently. Alright. Destiny of Spirits. Damn. Holy shit. Nice. If you can get Death Space done, we can check Death Space. We can check that. But Devil May Cry, dude. If you get any of this done, that would be amazing. Holy shit, alright. But you got the reboot. I don't know why, but... Alright, DLC, man. Come on. Doki Doki Universe, okay. What else you got? Dragon's Crown, Dragon's Dogma. Alright. Damn. Dynasty Warriors fucking 7? Oh my god. Why? God damn it. Oh my god, you went through torture also? Damn, alright. But Enslaved, nice. Okay, it's DLC. I need to go through that too. Everybody's gone to Rapture, okay. Far Cry 3, okay. Everything done. Fez, Fighting Vipers. Final Fantasy Type, oh, god damn, dude. Final Horizon and DLC, what the fuck? And you got Flower. Holy shit. Damn. See, but you just recently started playing Freedom Wars, so... So you got, let me see. Oh my god, dude, you really got the shitty Game of Thrones and the you, this motherfucker would do anything, dude. This man will play anything right now. Like, what the fuck? Okay, so you have all God of Wars. 1, 2, 3, Ascension. Okay, yeah. You're missing the stacks. Doesn't seem to me that you're not a stackable guy, so those are right. But you're playing, you're just now playing God of War, which I definitely want to play soon. Gran Turismo 6. Okay. If you finish that, would be great. What else you got? Guacamelee. Finish that, would be good. Let's see. Okay, Heavy Rain. I don't know what the fuck this is. But okay, cool. But Heavy Fire, okay. Heavy Rain, Hitman, okay. You got Absolution. I was just about to say, you Hitman Go and only that, I see Absolution. Alright, alright. I see you sneaking that shit in there, alright. What the fuck is going on? Okay, I'm sorry. Horizon Zero Dawn, okay. Oh my fucking god. This man plays Hyper Dimension Neptunia also. Holy fucking shit. God damn. He only played three of them. There's like, what, like 10? God damn. Oh my god, dude. Okay. This man's on some RPG action right now. Holy shit. Yeah, All Infamous. Jacob Jones. What the fuck? Damn, alright. So you got the PS3 Jak and Daxter. Okay, Jurassic Park. Okay, Kingdoms of Amalur. If you get DLC, it'd be great. Last Rebellion, okay. Look at this fucking Lego Marvel. Lego Batman also. God damn. This man plays the good Legos. The good Legos. Alright. And then Life is Strange, Life of Chainsaw, Lone Survivor, fucking Rain. God damn, dude. Please play some good shit. Like real good shit. Mafia 2, okay. If you get Metal Gear Rising, that'd be great. What the fuck this is? Good. I don't know. Shadow Mortar, if you get that, it'd be great. Mine Zero, okay. Damn, dude. Damn, Minecraft Story Mode. Okay, Mini Ninjas, alright. Monster Bag. God damn. Oh, fucking shit, dude. Naruto. Naruto Generations, that's probably the only one I care about. That's good, though. You got that. Revolution, okay. Fucking New Little King Story. What? What? This man is on some different shit. Holy shit, dude. Like, I didn't expect him to play these. These are like RPG on the next level. Ni No Kuni, like, fucking Ni No Kuni. Holy shit. This man really makes me want to play RPGs now. Oh my god. Fucking Odin Spear. Nier. Oh, he got the other one. Oh my god. Like, god damn it. One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. What the f? Okay. Alright, but you got Pac-Man, Championship Edition, my man, oh my god. I don't know what this is that you make me want to get it now. Period, Cube, what the fuck? What? Alright, look, Persona fucking 4 and Persona 5, and Persona 4 Dancing All Night. This man is on some R-fucking-PG. This man's RPG master right now. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, fucking PlayStation All-Stars, Home, Vita Pets, The Prince of Persia. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? No! Stop! Stop being one of those people! Stop! Stop! Just stop, please. Like, stop. Look, you're already on a good roll right now. Like, this Persona is really killing me right now. I really want to fucking play it now because of this. God damn it, dude. And then Prototype 2 comes out, I'm like, bruh, the fuck you doing? Okay, never mind. You got Rainbow Moon, so good. God damn, dude. Alright. So you got Ratchet and Clank Reboot. No Red Dead Redemption. What's going on with that? I know the game's boring, but come on, man. Well, we can check what you have on that. But Remember Me, okay? What you got on Resident Evils? You got 5 and 6. You're on that Resident Evil, but you don't have a lot of complete. Okay, but you have 5 and 6. It's just DLCs on those. If you get Revelations, that'd be great. Umbrella Chronicles. That game's on some different shit. Rise of Tomb Raider, okay. If you get that done, it'd be great. Saints Row, you got both complete, okay. Sam and Max, holy shit. You got all of them done, nice. Fucking, what? You got these also? The only one I have is like Bon Appetit. That's the only one I have, but you have those. That's great, it's cool. Severed, alright. I just bought that recently. Sherlock Holmes, okay. Sleeping Dogs, the DLC would be great. You gonna get Slife 4 and that's it. The fuck? What the hell is this? Alright. You got smart ass completed. Damn, nice. You on that server shit too. Sports Friends, Spy Hunter, SSX, if you get that, that'd be great. Surge Deluxe? Damn, dude. Holy shit. Wait, you have Tales of Borderlands? Hold on a second. You didn't get any Borderlands completed. Yeah, you just got. What the fuck? Come on. Why you slacking, man? Tales of fucking Monkey Island? Okay, Oh, you got both Tearaways. I see why you slacking. You've been getting some good shit. You got Tekken Revolution also. Like, what the fuck? Like, what are you just random with that? The hell? Alright. Tales of Grad, Darkness 2. Okay, Last of Us Remastered. Damn. Oh my god. Ori 6, Whopper. Damn, you don't even stack at all. But. Like, I feel like this is stack. I don't know if the trophy list is different or something like that, but god damn, dude. It's like you don't stack, but you play the same game. So it's like, okay, I don't know what's going on here, but it's whatever. Times was alone, okay. Titan Attacks. What the fuck is this? I don't know, it makes me want to get it now. Shit. Tomb Raider fucking wait, what? You have Underworld only? And then oh, we could check Definitive Edition. But what the hell? So where's the other Tomb Raiders? Okay. You got that done. All right, it's okay. And then Uncharted is. Oh no, man. What is this? Get the hell out of here with this. How are you gonna go to the PS3 and then go with the PS4s? You finish DLCs on them. Come on, man. Why are you being such a pussy? What the fuck, man? Look, you even played the shitty Uncharted. Like, why? God damn it. Oh my god, but you got Golden Abyss and Lost Legacy. Okay, that's fine. All right. Oh, you got the. Oh my god, dude. I'm jealous you got that game. What the fuck? Now you make me want to play it. Shit. Fucking Until Dawn. All right. Wasteland 2. Nice. Welcome Park. Oh, you got World Gone Sour. Damn. All right. Xblade. Okay, Zero Escape. Zero Time Dilemma. What the fuck, dude? I don't ever expect you to play these games. Like, holy shit. All right. Okay, so going back up. Oh, so what we got? So you started 5 years ago with Dragon's Dogma. All right, and you did got it done, right? Yeah. Okay. Your first Platinum Assassin's Creed too. Okay. All right. I fought Chainsaw, 10 Platinum Jack and Daxter. Love Nick. What the hell? 20 Platinum Sleeping Dogs. Seize the moment. Yeah, definitely. You definitely need to. Shit. You're on the RPG mode, like shit. Food Fighter 30 Platinum is Resident Evil 6. Okay, what the fuck? Alright, 40 Platinum's Conception 2. 50 Platinum Ni No Kuni. Nice. Should I start a circus? What? We had fun, didn't we? You look like you did with those RPG games. Shit. Number 9 Ticket was Grand. Oh, okay. 100 Platinum is Persona 5. Okay. That is nice right there. Last of Us 125th. All right. Latest Platinum's this. Man, you got some good shit. This man's on some good shit. Knit Underground. Wait, did I check that already? Did he have that done? Okay, let me see. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Let me see what you need left. Just multiplayer. That's it. Okay. And then DLC, whatever. Okay. I'll check on that whenever I can. But I didn't even get a chance to boost that game. I'll even try. Batman Arkham Origins. Multiplayer. No multiplayer. Alright, you need to do that. Please. Do that immediately. Black Ops 2. Do you have big leagues? Where is it? Where is it? Nope. You're fucked. Dead Space. What do you need? Okay. Impossible. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, man. That's easy. That's that yeah, that's gonna give you trouble. That's easy. Nah. That's easy. Oh yeah, that's gonna give you trouble. Oh come on, you should be on that right now. You should be on that right now. And what is this? Come on. And then, oh come on, you missed that? What? Get the hell out of here. Why are you missing shit, man? How you gonna beat the game, miss a lot of shit? Or you just playing for fun, huh? Or you just playing because you didn't give a shit. It's like, I don't know. But yeah, you be alright. Red Dead Redemption. Let me see. Did you even get Spur to Victory? Going too fast. Oh, you did. Okay, so you're good on that. And then no multiplayer. Any DLCs have you done? You did one DLC. What? All right. Okay. Well, DLC, multiplayer, then you can plat the game. And then Tomb Raider. Any multi. Come on, man. Can you just boost? Listen, I know you're an RPG master, but can you boost, please? Like, god damn it. What is this? Come on. Just do something. Like, take the time to do this. If you're gonna sit down grind killing enemies, you could grind running with the fucking medic in your hand. Like, come on. But alright, now for the final results. Here's one thing I can say. You are really on your RPGs, but it seems to me that you spend time leveling up on single player than on multiplayer. There isn't many games where you are actually boosting other than Assassin's Creed Revelations. There may be others that I miss, but clean up your list and you'll get a 9 out of 10. An awesome trophy hunter. So what do you guys rate him? What does SM really stand for? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.
Maybe, 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 ma